last season, I think 253 V8 engine was the only engine you could run, but I think they've opened that up a little bit now to running a crate engine in these cars. You could only run a normal differential before, but now you're allowed to run a quick coach shift, which is the number 4 car, I think. He's the only one on the racetrack tonight with quick coach shift. I could be wrong. I didn't check under all of them today, but I know from Bob's track he's put a quick change under his in the off-season. He sort of make it easy for him to hear his car in the track.
Down the back straight, this is Joe Pinto's race winner.